Here's the funny thing about the word susu, is that to Indian people, it's pee, and to Filipino people, it's tits, and in Malaysia, susu is milk. So theoretically, if you drink too much susu from a susu, you'll have to go susu.